So it's December 26th, day after Christmas, and I split a half cord of wood today and stacked it, so now I'm done with my chores, and I get to play. So I'm going to put that prop on my Maverick, my Pearjet Maverick Atom 80, and we're going to do break-in procedure on the motor today. That's what I'm hoping, as long as I don't get interrupted. That's what we're hoping. We'll see how it goes today. Nice sunny day. It's only about, 42 out there today, but that's okay. We'll get this on here, all torqued down, and hopefully I'll get this starter up today, and break her in. Got all my gauges mounted, everything's ready to go, except got to tighten the prop and torque it down. Okay, it's Robert here, December 26th, 2019, so day after Christmas, and I've done all my chores. So now I get to play a little bit. This is the first startup for the Pearjet Maverick Atom 80. And we're gonna see if she starts up as easy as they make it look like on all the YouTubes. What do you know? Hey Grammy, whatever the first one is.
Okay, now walk over there and turn around and blow toward the house. I didn't mean for him to blow you.